In other news now, traffic was temporarily rerouted this afternoon after a rollover crash.
It happened at the intersection of 27th and Stockwell Streets around 3:30. No one was injured in the two-car crash, but as you can see there, a Ford Explorer rolled over, and traffic was briefly rerouted while crews cleared the scene.